And where do you think you're going?
Ballet class. No, mate, I'm going to the gym.
Have you not heard the news?
What news?
Mate, it's coronavirus. It's back. The whole city's in lockdown.
So you're telling me I can't go to the gym?
Yeah. No gyms, no restaurants, no haircuts. We're stuck.
What the fuck?
You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. And nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best.
Yo, what is going on, guys? My name is NZ Rookie, and welcome back to another video. Now, as I'm sure all of you know, and judging from that intro, coronavirus is back. So the whole city has gone into alert level 3 lockdown, and then the rest of the country has moved into level 2. So unfortunately, all gyms, restaurants, barbershops, bloody, you know, parties, it's all off. But at the same time, it does come with some positives. And although it's first day in this lockdown, it's a beautiful bloody day. So I thought, why not pick up the camera, bloody do some filming, and just have a bit of fun. For those of you that watched my holiday video, you'll know that I took some falls on the slopes. I took the rookie move of taking my tripod up there, and unfortunately when I fell, one of the legs came off. I didn't even notice, and it was nowhere to be seen. And I've been intending to get it replaced for quite a while now, haven't got around to it. I was gonna get around to it this weekend, and lockdown struck. So now I have to find alternatives for the third leg. So in this case, I'm using a fruit bowl, which is a couple avos and a banana, as the third leg for this tripod. So if I learned anything there, it would be don't take your tripod skiing, and probably don't fall or go quite as fast as I was going. It's approaching lunchtime now, I'm pretty hungry, so what I'm gonna be making is a sauteed salmon with a herb lemon paste. Also, I'm gonna smoke some paprika and have that with some herbs and top it off with vegetable crisps. Now, complete lies. Basically, mum's left me some mince in the fridge. So basically the plan is, I'm gonna make some mince sandwiches. I've been having... So this is lunch, dead easy again. Three sandwiches, cheese, mince, avo, and lettuce. Unfortunately, I've lost an avo now, so my camera's just standing on one. But not to worry, because I'm freaking hungry. Let's get into this. The avocado rolled, so my camera fell. My plate is clean, and that, my friends, that was delicious. Right, so I'm gonna sit my ass down, let that food settle. Usually I have to wait about an hour after I eat before I can do any exercise, otherwise I get stitch. But let me know if it's the same for you guys. It's probably different for everyone. And also, do you drink water before slash during your workouts? Because if it's cardio, I never do. But then with weight training, I always do, so I don't know. Hey Siri, what time will it get dark in Auckland?
In Auckland, New Zealand today, sunset will be at 5:44 p.m.
Whew, okay, shit, so I got just under an hour of light left. So some of you may be wondering, now that it's lockdown and the gyms are closed, what kind of training I'm doing. Now obviously, I'm sure this is the same for most people, but I'm gonna be running. Also, at my house, I'm lucky enough to have a chin-up bar and a pair of dip bars, so I'm gonna be able to do some bodyweight stuff as well. Obviously, I've got a kettlebell lying around, a dumbbell lying around, so you know, you can get creative there. Also, I own a punching bag, so more often than not, I'll go 30 minutes on there for a bit of cardio, or on a day like today, I'm gonna be grabbing the jump ropes and having some fun. So I'm heading to One Tree Hill now. I've got my jump rope with me. This is a 1 pound jump rope plus the handles, so it's heavy, promotes muscle building. Also, obviously jump rope's cardiovascular, so getting some fitness in. I love going to One Tree Hill because it's high up, and I tell you what, there's something special about jumping rope with a view. All right, enough talking. I need to go and actually do this before it gets dark. It's a bit windy, so I hope you guys can hear me. But there definitely is something special about coming here at this time. It's just so good. It's just like refreshing therapy. Hopefully I get up there for a good time and it's not dark by the time I get up there. So instead of going the proper way around to get up there fast, I decided I'm just gonna hike up the side of this hill. Pretty solid view. I'm like halfway up the hill. This hill's no bluff. This is... this is a good warm-up, to say the least. Alright guys, it's windy up here, but I made it to the top now. So I'm just going to get the jump rope out, play around probably for like 45 minutes to an hour, get a good sweat going. I'll put the watch on so I can tell you how many calories I burn. It's going to play.
Iron shards stuck in my head. The thunder of the drums dictates the rhythm of the fast number of days. The rising of the horns ahead. From the dawn of time to the end of days, I will have to run away. I want to feel the pain and the bitter taste of the blood on my lips again. Snow is burning my hands. I'm frozen to the bones. I am a million miles from home. I'm walking away. I can't remind your eyes, your face.
Just finished up there. I cut it a bit short because it was getting cold, but it was magic. Sunset was main. I think I got the shot. To be fair to me, it's only 13 degrees. The winds are high, so probably just wearing a singlet up there wasn't the smartest idea, but thoroughly enjoyed it. In total, I burnt 456 calories. So not heaps, but not bad for half an hour. Today, as opposed to being like a serious muscle focused day, it's more just kind of cardio, staying active, but then also giving myself a chance to rest as well. As you can see, it's actually getting dark now, so I definitely called it at a good time to come back. And I thoroughly enjoyed it, even finding the hill on the way up, going up the side of the mountain, that was awesome. Now I'm walking back, I'm taking the long way around, and it's actually quite far. It must have been like, probably, you know, a kilometer here and a kilometer and a half back, so definitely burnt some calories there. All in all, thoroughly enjoyed it. Highly recommend doing something like that. It's just great to get out and about, so big thumbs up there. Okay, it's real dark now, so I don't know if you can see me, but also, I just wanted to say one more thing. Jumping rope with a heavy rope has been proven to be just as good at maintaining muscle as doing any other bodyweight exercises. Definitely not something to be underestimated. So if you combine that with lifting weights, with running, have an all-round balanced exercise routine, you're gonna be an athlete in no time. So good, the park is so quiet and it's completely empty. If it wasn't dark, this would be perfect situation. I wonder if there's an echo. Hello?
Ooh.
Whoa, where am I? What's going on? I bloody teleported. And I'm not wearing the same clothes. Now basically, I'm resuming this video a day later because I got back yesterday after that jump rope session and completely crashed. So if you're wondering why the scene's changed and I've changed, it's because it's a different day. One thing I do want to know is if you guys prefer watching the shorter videos, so like the, you know, 7 to 10 minute videos, or if you guys preferred my last video, which is like a 15 to 20 minute video, just comment down below which one you prefer because it's easy to make both. But I feel like the 15 to 20 ones are better. Because I just do more. But yeah, let me know which one you guys like. So today, what have I been up to? Well, to be honest, not much. I've basically been editing the video you're watching right now for like mostly the whole day. And other than that, I did a little workout. So I'll roll that stuff now.
nothing greater than a miracle. It wouldn't be this difficult if we try to be a negative bull. Yeah, we could be taking control. Yeah, if we try to believe in anything greater than a miracle. It wouldn't be this difficult if we.
Anyways, guys, it's getting dark. I feel like here is probably a good place to end the video. If you guys enjoyed, make sure you leave a like. If you're new around here, make sure you subscribe. Now that we're back in lockdown, who knows what's gonna happen? There could be more videos coming like this soon. So make sure you subscribe, the notifications are on, and I'll make sure to see you guys next time in a future video. Adios. We can be taking control.